Welcome back. He walked on last season after his high school career playing for Randy Tepke at Metamora, and now has a starting spot in the Bradley lineup. Always a shooter with uncanny range, he's brought his total game up to that of his brilliant shot. Might want to back off your seat at home because Aaron Zobrist is hot.
Check my nerves and you rattle my brain. In that love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh, what a thrill. Better than this, your records and quitting balls of fire. I let the love hold a ball in the sunny. You keep it on and you move, now honey. I've been your mind, look at fine. Better than this, your records and quitting balls of fire. You kiss me, baby. Ooh.
Take them all.
From Metamora, Illinois, Aaron Zobrist. This has been some year for you.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, everything's really fallen in place for me this year, and, you know, I've just been working hard during practice, and everything's panning out for me.
What is your range? Billy says you don't have one.
I don't know, 25 feet, maybe.
What is his range, Coach?
As far as we let him shoot, his range.
He's worked hard, hasn't he?
Aaron is... He did better in our preseason condition. Aaron won every sprint, and he's a, I mean, it's not shocking. And when we recruited Aaron, we knew, although he didn't have a scholarship, he was a great competitor. There was something about him. He's a winner, and his work ethic, and I'm happy for him, his family, and I'm real happy for Bradley basketball program because he has been the difference.
Could you feel it the other night at the Wichita game when things were going from the fans?
Oh, definitely. I mean, it was just an unbelievable feeling. Especially when I made that 4-3 in the second half, the crowd just erupted, and I never felt anything like that before. It was just amazing.
And the thing about it is, it's such a team, a closely knit team, that they're the ones who set the screens for you, and they really got a buzz out of what you did the other night.
Oh, definitely. I mean, I couldn't get half my shots off without, you know, the big guy screening, and like Billy and Anthony throwing 10 passes to me before I could shoot, and, you know, the shot's the end of it, but there's always something that leads up to it.
Randy Tepke was your high school coach. He was a high school mate of mine. He was an outstanding coach at Metamora.
Yes, I mean, he really, you know, he pushed me, you know, to work hard during practice in high school, and I tried to do everything I could for him in Metamora.
As far as what's ahead, a disappointing day against Tulsa, but you pretty much as a player have to put that out of your mind and go forward here.
Yeah, I think we just have to look, you know, down the road, I mean, to the next game and really work on things we didn't do well, and I think we'll work out of it.
What would you say to a kid, maybe the sophomore, freshman in high school that doesn't have a lot of strength now, still working on his shot, what he needs to get better at his game as you have a little bit later in your career?
I think legs is probably one of the most important things in the shot, and my dad, he really emphasized that on me, and, keeping on just fundamentals.
Good luck the rest of the season. Congratulations what you've done thus far.
Thank you. It was a good piece.
Thank you very much. He is hot. Time now for the Veldy Play of the Week. Came Monday night with 11 seconds to go. Evansville, the game, needing a steal. And the Braves got both.
Burrell comes in for Bradley. Would it be something if he got a steal and a layup to win the game?
Anything right now.
They break Reed Jackson to the ball. He has it. Falls down. Jackson steals. Gives to Parker. He's going to drive. Kick it off Burrell for the win. Yes! Am I a prophet or what?